We get these early matchups in December, gives us a sneak peek on what to look for during the regular season. Really looking for the three early and often in the shot clock.
Down in the paint. Nice move here by Ware. Setting up his shot. I said, when did you know that that was going to be your day? He said, when I hit those four threes in a row to start the second half, I thought this might be a scoring day for me. Nice little fadeaway here by Ware.
Mike Wilson's a little puzzled. Oh, nice steal.
Now Cupp's going to make up for it himself. Takes it away. Down the court. Gives it up to Ware. No flush. Out of the basket. Gives it up at the last second. Patiently and one for Sparks. Combo working on Sparks. Fadeaway. Tough shot. Won't go. Rebound. Cheddar. Cheddar right back up with it. And the foul. Oh, this is deflected as they try to put together an entry pass. One more time. Deflected again. Couple of nice plays there by Terrace Reed. Now on the other end. Three ball right on the money from Williams.
Fiskett does a real good job on pin downs and hard curls into the elbow area.
Trying to line up a three that is directly on target is Mackenzie Mbako. Now it's Walker. Two on the shot clock. Walker lost it. And now Michigan can run if they so choose. At the rim, it's Reed. Kamba. Heat check. Looks good. One more time and gets it to go.
With more guys being involved, double figures. And this is the first time tonight that Michigan has run the zone.
Nice take inside on the spin from Malik Renew. McDaniel calling for it. Kamba keeping himself. Kamba gets it down.
Yeah, he shot that through some contact as well.
Galloway drops it inside to Ware. Ware going to work. Oh. Ware with the right hand.
Oh my goodness.
What a finish.
See if this freshman's got ice water in his veins.
His first free throw of the day is right down the middle. Big free throw from Mbako, and never a doubt. McDaniel, who has struggled some shooting in general and has missed from the stripe as well this time. To the stripe with Galloway. 7-footer in the face of Cheddar. The 7-footer deflects it. It secures the win for Indiana.